So I forgot to press record and I thought I'd use my voice noise to explain exactly what's happened while you've been away. I've fitted some pins in the top of the handle so that when the guard goes on, it's not going to spin around. And I've also cut a slot in the tank for the threaded rod to go in. I'm actually going home now, but through the magic of time, the next scene will be me probably heat treating this. But while you're here, don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe and check out my Patreon. It's in the description. Jump cut. Thank you.